In this video, we have given that AB plus BC plus CA is equal to 8 and A square plus B square plus C square is equal to 20. Then we have to find the value of A plus B plus C times A minus B whole square plus B minus C whole square plus C minus A whole square. So we know that A plus B plus C whole square is equal to A square plus B square plus C square plus 2 times AB plus BC plus CA. And it is A plus B plus C whole square is equal to, and A square plus B square plus C square is 20 plus 2 times, and AB plus BC plus CA is 8. And it is A plus B plus C whole square is equal to 20 plus 16 is 36, and we can get A plus B plus C is equal to plus or minus 6. And we have to find the value of A plus B plus C times A minus B whole square plus B minus C whole square plus C minus A whole square. And A plus B plus C is plus or minus 6. And this is A square plus B square minus 2AB plus this is B square plus C square minus 2BC plus this is C square plus A square minus 2CA. And it is plus minus 6 times, and A square is 2 times, so it is 2A square, and B square is also 2 times, and C square is also 2 times, minus 2AB, minus 2BC, minus 2CA. And it is plus minus 6 times, and we can take 2 common, and we will get A square plus B square plus C square minus AB minus BC minus CA. And plus or minus 6 times 2 is plus minus 12. And A square plus B square plus C square is 20 minus, and AB plus BC plus CA is 8. And it is plus minus 12 times 12, and it is plus or minus 144. So this is equal to 144 or minus 144.